Thanks for joining us, guys. Welcome to another one.
Hi, guys.
All right, so Dark Season 3 trailer, the official trailer. We reviewed the teasers, but this is a full trailer.
Are you ready for this?
Linda, are you ready for this?
I can't wait. All day, I avoided it.
So really? Me too.
I am so ready for this.
Me too. I'm ready. Let's check this out.
Let's see.
Aus welcher Zeit bist du?
Die Frage ist nicht aus welcher Zeit, sondern aus welcher Welt.
The apocalypse.
Ich bin hier, um dir zu helfen, den Ursprung zu finden. Die eine Sache, die der Anfang für alles ist. In deiner Welt. Und in meiner. Gott ist der Tag, an dem alles angefangen hat. Die Apokalypse in deiner Welt, sie geschieht auch in unserer.
Glaubst du das? Dass ihr alle sterben werdet?
Wir müssen verhindern, dass es jemals passiert.
Wenn es nur eine Welt geben kann. Eine Welt ohne dich. Ist das nicht das, was du wolltest?
Du hast mir versprochen, dass es einen Weg gibt, das alles zu ändern.
Oh my God.
Ooh.
A lot of that.
Wir können unserem Schicksal nicht entkommen.
Was willst du noch von mir?
Ich will, dass deine Reise endlich ein Ende findet.
Es ist Zeit.
Und so beginnt alles neu.
Who is that?
Tick, tick.
Wow. A lot of questions to be asked there. They showed a lot, which is cool that they showed a lot because it just makes me feel like a lot is going to happen this season to wrap this whole series up. I'm happy it's going to be 3 seasons and that's it, but I'm also sad about it.
Yeah.
You know, because they're not going to milk the series. They're not going to milk it and make like 4 or 5 other seasons.
Right,
and it would have gotten too confusing.
Yeah.
I think this is the perfect wrap up 3 seasons.
Yeah.
The first two, I mean, I love, don't get me wrong, this is like my favorite show on Netflix, right? But after the second season, I was already getting a little like
confused.
Oh, like I need to watch this 2 or 3 more times.
Yeah. Totally.
You know, and one more is just going to be another case of, oh my God, what is going on? Right?
I can't wait for them to really show how everything started, you know?
Right.
And it looks like that's what's going to happen. Like they're going to show all these craziness of how everything started and you know where everything just begun and all these new people too in it that
I don't think they're new.
You don't think
characters that we know
right.
But they might have aged, they look different,
or
they're in a different world.
Yeah.
So they kind of translate a little bit different.
Wow.
You know, everybody looks a little bit different. You can see Jonas looks
yes.
a little bit different.
Yes.
He's got his hair. He doesn't have the long hair
yep.
in the other world.
Yeah,
so we're being introduced to another version
right.
of their world, but a different version
different
of it.
Version.
Not a different time, but a different dimension.
Exactly. I feel like we need to do a diagram, or I think they have that probably.
They have it online.
And just to like remember every character and every, you know, every
yep.
time.
Who's related to who.
Yes.
You know?
So we can keep
I think
that.
Everybody in that town is like secretly related. They don't know about it.
It's like a whole family.
Yeah.
Relationship there.
Now, let's talk about that last clip in this trailer, which is these 3 characters walking up to this lady with
white hair,
right? And what I'm thinking, what I'm interpreting there is that in that world where Martha's taking Jonas to,
right?
Because she's taking him there to this other dimension, alternate universe, right? Where instead of Adam, I think it's Martha's older self running stuff. You know what I'm saying? So in the show that we've watched so far is Jonah's older version, the bald guy who's running stuff, right?
Right.
So in that alternate universe, it could be Martha's older self
running
everything.
And that's why Adam, the old Adam at the end of the last season, wanted to make sure Martha was dead.
Could be.
You know, that wanted to make sure that happened. Right. Because
older Martha,
right,
can be the big difference,
yeah,
in their world.
And she probably is more powerful, or who knows what, you know, what she's capable of.
Right. Because like it looks like in her world, the other Martha that showed up, she's the time traveler. She's the main time traveler.
Right.
Where in Jonas, in his world, he's the main, one of the main time travelers. So it's going to be interesting. A lot of questions. I mean, we could talk about this forever.
We can totally like create a whole story, assume, and just, you know, connect the characters, connect whatever the show. I feel like I have to watch this again, though. It's just so
the trailer,
much.
Right?
Yeah, I have to watch it again.
Yeah, I got
to
watch it again. There's a lot there. Guys, what questions do you want answered in the last season?
Yeah.
I mean, there's tons of questions. I feel like every season, you know, brought up a whole bunch of other questions.
Mm-hmm.
But what do you want resolved in this last season of Dark? Let us know. Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys in the next one. If you like this video, subscribe to the channel.
Press that like.
Peace.
Bye-bye.